You get a kiss. You all get kisses. You get a kiss. You get a kiss.
Oh, that's what I was gonna do.
We're so in love.
Third show of the final boom. Boom Boom Room Side B came out today. We are in Calon. I think that's how you say it. I don't know. We're going to sound check. Our bus is breaking down. It's falling apart just like me. And Louise almost got laid last night in the streets of Paris. Let's go out the Batman door.
Yeah. It's like going into Sebastian's purgatory.
He's probably been here doing that for an hour.
Shut the fuck up! Here you on the fucking streets of Paris! You're in Cologne! God!
And I know the name of your band.
Can you say it? Can you say it?
Palais Royal.
Oh, magnifique. My God. You should hear how they say it in America.
Palais Royal?
No, no? It's even worse.
They're like,
Palais Royal. Palais
Royal.
Royal.
You need to be confident. Hi, Luis. We need to be confident and beautiful and blush. Mm.
Emerson. Oops. Emerson, someone kind of has the same message as you.
The cup? Okay. Luis Rodriguez.
Are you filming me, Luis? Stop it. Hey, puppy.
Make Luis make a movie. All the time. I hope you make like a slideshow presentation.
Hey, maybe. Luis.
Like where it like slide screens.
This is the where the
flips.
Harassment from the band started.
Fonts and stuff.
Whoa!
What the fuck is that?
You threw it at me?
What was it?
Hard-boiled egg.
What the fuck?
Oh my God, it smells like parts in here.
Aww, clean it up.
Wear that never goes out of style. A smile.
Aww.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
No more jokes.
Hello.
I just want to give you some facts about Cologne. So I built this building last week. So pretty good. Pretty good architect. You know? Built it in 5 days.
Let's
see, Eiffel Tower.
You with a flash?
Yeah.
I have tried to, but now
fucking arrogant
You're a little
asshole.
Fucking piece of shit because you think you want to play songs that people don't fucking know. No one gives a shit about just yet. Play the songs that people fucking know. We're in a different country. They don't know the other
shit. You shut the fuck up.
You're the most egotistical asshole. All I'm saying is pick a different song besides Where's the Boom.
Then what do you want to play, Remington?
I'll fucking do Hospital Beds. I just... It just doesn't hit.
Well, yeah, there's no guitar.
Sam gets money.
Well, it's putting an extra.
It's not the question.
It's
mine. Austin, quick, what are you thinking of?
Weed. The Palais merch. That isn't up yet. It's gonna happen. Soon.
Oh, is that the bulldog?
Mm-hmm.
Sick. Let's get some druggies. So stung him and put on my glasses. Well, not what I came for. Look at the packaging. So nice. I just moved here. It's a good vibe. Well, don't get hit by these things.
We are in Amsterdam. We're playing A Wizard of Oz. I should have worn my green outfit so I could be in Emerald City. It's not an addiction, I just like it.
I can stop anytime I want. I just choose
not to. My thing is like, I really like gin, and I don't know, there's not another answer to it. That's but true. I wake up in the morning at like 7:30 and go on a run and sweat it all out, and I'm still drunk when I'm running, but like it's all gone. And then, I don't know. Yeah. I have fun at night.
when I'm not stoned, I will literally tell everyone to go fuck themselves. And, like, I really don't care how awkward I make a whole room feel. So it's probably best I smoke weed, because I would...
He is a grumpy, grumpy person, but weed just makes him like...
I'm all good.
Tolerable.
He's smiling.
He's like a flatline.
Yeah.
Out of breath and smile.
I get really angry with normality.
So we're here in Amsterdam. I've been enjoying my day, but we have a sold out show, and to get from the venue to the bus, you have to go in the front door, so we have to play this show. Let's go meet the lovely people of Amsterdam. Come on, Batman. Wanna take the bat door? Let's do it.
You like the Beatles?
Yeah, you see how crazy it is?
Let's go watch.
No, I'm gonna walk in the menu. You wanna come?
Yeah.
Well, I'm just getting my phone. Okay. Let's do it together.
We're still taking the bat door. Fucking.
Let's go on the other side. I just wanna watch it.
He locked it. He like duct taped it. I was like, fuck that.
So let's go. Back door. You ready?
Are you gonna film? Let's go to the front of the bus and walk around, alright? Ready?
Yeah.
It's gonna get crazy.
Okay. I'm getting my picture camera ready. Let's go this way.
Back in the venue.
Like, you need to grab your
venue. Hey, y'all. Like, all right, they're gonna open the door. We got them.
That's so cool.
Dude, that's ridiculous. Oh, they let people in. Dude, it went all the way back over there.
They're fucking.
Fuck. Dude, there was like twice as many. Holy shit.
Oh my god. What the fuck? People know me?
People know who you are? Dude, there was so many more people all the way. It was going all the way down the block. It's going that way too.
Dude,
look at this video.
I saw you guys doing it.
And it's half what it was. I'm telling you, it was even twice that.
We're like Beyonce when she has like a signing that she announces a minute before.
Wait, who got them to scream?
That is. We just started waving at them.
Yeah, they just saw us.
What the fuck? People know me?
So on the count of three, I want everybody to throw their hands up and scream as loud as you fucking can, okay?
Lights on.
One, two, three. Fucking love you, Amsterdam. Thank you.